So it's probably been a few days since we've done an update. So now we're just painting the aluminium frame, just priming it at the moment, and tomorrow night a couple of coats of black will go on. This is Bruce painting it. It'll look much better once we get it all done. You see at the moment it's stands right out with all the white paint all over it. So hopefully the next video you see will be them going up out at the sports ground in a couple of days' time.